looking at some changes to our weather, even this weekend, but more so midweek. Hello to our meteorologist, Eileen Javora. Plenty of clouds spilling in, part of a weak weather system that'll be passing through tonight. Behind it is the bigger weather system that comes in Tuesday night and Wednesday, and that brings a lot more rain and snow with it. Here's a look at Futurecast the rest of today. The clouds are pretty thick even into this evening, but it does remain dry. During the night, we have a slight chance of showers for the valley, but again, a lot of us are going to be dry even as we wake up to Sunday. On the west slope of the Sierra and towards the crest, a lot more rain and snow to be found up there. As we go into Sunday mid-morning, we're looking at maybe a leftover shower for the valley, but really they'll be confined up to the foothills, and snow will continue to fall in the Sierra above 6,000 feet during the day on Sunday. There's even a slight chance once we get that sunshine to break through Sunday afternoon, we'd see an isolated thunderstorm. It's that kind of day where sun breaks out, it warms back up to the upper 60s, and we might find just maybe a thunderstorm or two trying to develop. Something we'll monitor during the afternoon on Sunday. Snow and rain showers should be decreasing the afternoon and evening on Sunday, and Monday looks completely dry. This is the line of rain that's going to come through Tuesday night and into Wednesday, as you can see with Futurecast. Sierra forecast today, increasing clouds will become a little bit gusty towards the ridgetops. Snow and rain will start to develop during the night tonight. Snow level will range to about 7,000 feet to start. Sunday, rain and snow showers continue. That snow level is down to about 6,000 to 6,500 feet for the day on Sunday. Maybe a couple of inches of accumulation at best over the summit. Looking at our forecast, today is dry, just the clouds sticking around. Temperatures, though, will be mild, up around 70, 72 degrees or so. Tomorrow we will find a partly cloudy day, slight chance of those showers, maybe even an isolated thunderstorm, but I think a lot of us will remain dry, 68 degrees, 67 mostly sunny. Monday, Tuesday, the clouds increase again, 65 degrees. Wednesday looks like a rainy day, rainy in the morning and maybe some thunderstorms for the afternoon. We've even included a slight chance of showers lingering Thursday with highs only in the upper 50s.